Hi gang, Rebecca here, your best friend in your dating journey, in your love life. If you're new to my channel, go ahead and click subscribe now and let's dive in. Okay gang, so let's talk about arguments in a relationship and how to stop arguing. So I read one of the most profound things I feel like ever in the book called The Big Leap, and I want to share it with you, and it will support you in ending conflict in partnership, in relationship, in friendship. If say you have 20 arguments a month, it'll bring you down to zero. If we recognize that in arguing, you have to have one person who is the victim and you have to have one person who's the persecutor, right? Because anytime someone's arguing, they are racing to the position of victimhood. Look what you did to me. It is all your fault. I am right, you are wrong, right? That's the only way we can argue. It takes two to argue as well, okay? So if you think they're doing the ones that are arguing, know that it always takes two, okay? So if you notice now moving forward, anytime an argument spikes up, okay, there's a race for victimhood position here. Now, what if we were to recognize that with everything, we're always co-creating? Right? So when you have two people, two parties, you know, two countries, anything, there's a dispute, you have one party has 100% responsibility and the other party has 100% responsibility because we are co-creators, right? We're always co-creating. So where arguments happen is where we fall into the trap or the illusion of believing or thinking that the 100% is split up. Right? That, okay, I'm 80% responsible and they're 20%, right? Or vice versa. When we try to split up that 100, it doesn't work. It's not real, right? Because then we're saying we're not taking any then there's a lack of responsibility as to what we've co-created, right? And you want that 100% responsibility because that's also where your power lies, your creative power to create and do and manifest and experience all the things you do want. So recognize that whenever there's two entities, you have 100% responsibility and 100% responsibility making 200%, okay? And then you divide that and you have 100 and 100. So recognizing that will make a profound difference in your relationship. So when arguments come up with someone you love, be like, okay, there's a victimhood here. And you don't get to use this information to tell them you're trying to be a victim, right? Because then it's a self-righteousness that comes through. Instead, you want to witness it, look at, okay, what part am I responsible for and what am I committed to moving forward, and start to, you know, operate that way. What's really cool is you will actually manifest and experience relationships who mirror that level of radical responsibility, and where instead of spending time arguing and wasting energy over who's right and who's the victim and who's not, you're channeling that energy into ideas, into creativity, into creating things, and it's just energy that you're then rechanneling into expansion, which we all want to expand, right? There is energy that's flowing and it's seeking a place to expand. And you just get to be that, you get to have that pocket, that opening of that energy to come through for expansion instead of arguing. Okay, I love you guys. I hope this video made a big difference for you. Mwah! P.S. If you have not already downloaded my free gift for you, then make sure you grab it now. It's free and it's there to support you in your dating life, in your love life. Just click the link below. It's in the description, and I hope it makes a huge difference for you.